Semantic checking of different type information sources about permitted speeds in railway transport. Authors Viktor Shinkaenko and Laisa Zhuchiy. Permitted speed on the railway track section depends on many factors, such as the type of track and the frog type of the railway switches and their condition. The description of infrastructure elements and their speeds are represented in documents of various formats, drawings, databases, Microsoft Word documents. Consistency checking of the permitted speed and the track characteristics is carried out according to legal documentation presented in the form of non-formalized restrictions of natural language texts. The purpose of the work is to check the consistency of the railway track permitted speeds with characteristics according to the regulatory documentation rules by ontological means, which helps to improve the safety of the railway train traffic. According to this definition, a modular railway track ontology has been developed with the gradual addition of properties during ontology formation. Railway transport ontologies receive a lot of attention. For example, there are rail core ontology and rail topology ontology. Rail core ontology is based on the international XML standard RailML introduced to integrate timetable data, maps, and GPS to locate faulty trains. Rail topology ontology enriches the international UML standard Rail Topo model and is used to integrate railway infrastructure data. It should be noted the lack of attention paid to the legal support of the transportation process developing ontologies. We have developed ontologies of three levels presented on the slide. The abstract level is represented by a vocabulary. The first level concretization models are enriched with data and rules. TBOC ontology schemas are completed. Vocabulary classes are associated with instances. In the second level concretization model, rules are associated with the data set. The presence of the second level of concretization makes it possible to form several ontologies based on a single ontology of the first level with the introduction of different data. The formation of the ontology is carried out in the following sequence. United vocabularies are developed to describe the table structure. The abstract resources model is shown in the diagram of the procedure for forming a modular ontology of the railway infrastructure. The abstract resources model includes the names of tables, columns, and station attributes. For example, the class of the track list tables, the track number and track name columns, and the Nizhnyepaluskudel station attribute. The vocabulary is developed to describe railway infrastructure. The abstract railway infrastructure model ontology is shown in the diagram of the procedure for forming a modular ontology of the railway infrastructure. The abstract model of the railway infrastructure has the concepts of railway tracks and lines, switches, frog types, track names, permitted speeds. Rules for validation the structure of tables, classifying tables by type, program, and station are formalized ontologies of a concrete resources model that include rules are presented in the diagram of the procedure for forming modular ontology of the railway infrastructure. Table validation is performed using several rules for cells containing the error literal. In our research, the following software tools were used to develop ontologies: Pantage, MLKube, OpenIFine, Tabula, Sumata, SQLite, and Inception. The approach is to transform some of the restrictions of legal documentation into a TSV annotation. table head is a modern manually described. The table head ontology of a concrete resources model that includes data is presented in the diagram of the procedure for forming a modular ontology of the railway infrastructure. The structure rendering model ontology of a concrete resources model is presented in the diagram of the procedure for forming a modular railway ontology. In the second level concretization resources model ontology, instances of the table headers and rules for classifying by type and program are imported in the class annotation. Since one gets OpenRefine scripts to transform table structure. The part of the instances representing the structure of the table is generated in OpenRefine. The table structure ontology of a concrete resources model is presented in the diagram of the procedure for forming a modular ontology of the railway infrastructure. In the ontology of the second level concretization resources model, data validation is performed. The structure validation model ontology of a concrete resources model is presented in the diagram for the procedure for forming a modular railway infrastructure ontology. The rules for classifying table by station are worded in the ontology. Data wrangling scripts for the data transformation are got in annotations to classes. The data wrangling model ontology of a concrete resources model is presented in the diagram of the procedure for forming a modular railway infrastructure ontology. In OpenRefine, the first part of a concrete railway infrastructure model ontology that includes data is generated. The building norms and data tables ontologies of a concrete railway infrastructure model that includes data are presented in the diagram of the procedure for forming modular ontology of the railway infrastructure. In OpenRefine, the second part of the ontology is generated based on the annotations of the normative documents. The ontology of the railway technical exploitation rules of a concrete railway infrastructure model that includes data is presented in the diagram of the procedure for forming a modular ontology of railway infrastructure. Table linking rules are formalized. The matching rules ontology of a concrete railway infrastructure model that includes rules is presented in the diagram of the procedure for forming a modular railway infrastructure ontology. The means for improving the safety of train traffic are proposed based on the semantic checking of data from various sources on permitted speeds in the railway track elements. Relations compositions are used to link the track switch list by compositions in such a way as to obtain a fact controlled by technical exploitation rules, that is to associate the track name with the railway switch frog type of the track. Relations compositions are used to link track list and speeds table in such a way to obtain a fact controlled by building norms, that is to associate the track rail type with the line section speed. Instances, data tables, and output file for annotation the rules of technical exploitation rules for linking tables and checking the data consistency are imported into the ontology. The data integration model ontology of a concrete railway infrastructure model is represented in the diagram of procedure for forming the modular ontology of the railway infrastructure. In the concrete railway infrastructure model ontology, the consistency of the declared permitted speeds of the track section and track characteristics and the compliance of the track with technical exploitation rules are checked. Modular railway track ontology has been developed using the composition of relations. Checking the consistency of the declared speeds and characteristics of railway infrastructure with the railway rules for technical operation and building regulations in the relevant information system is carried out. It is planned to develop checking the consistency of the permitted speed and the condition of the railway track. Thank you for your attention.